Okay, what happened here? Hopefully I can get 10 seconds out of this. What? Rip. Rip, rip, run. It was nice knowing you, run! See what I can do about this. I'm at perfect. If Quelaag does not jump, then I might be able to kill her with this. I'm losing time anyways, but maybe I can keep the run alive. This is the main focus now. Fuck, this is gonna be so fucking close. Easy peasy! What's going on, man? I don't need fucking poison heal.